create a powerful cognition invoking the supreme power Paramashiva in you and unclutch from everything you experienced as you and world. Listen, this is the direct, most powerful technique, method for you to manifest the being of Paramashiva. First, create the Satya Sangalpa prayer, deep prayer, Satya Sangalpa, invoking Paramashiva. Oh my Lord, Paramashiva, the supreme power of the universe, supreme power of the cosmos, the most supreme existence, please manifest yourself in me. He expects only one thing from you. You requesting him, not even praying, just requesting him, please manifest through me. That's all. He is waiting. He is as much in love with you as much as you are in love with him. Just simple request. Please, 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 can you manifest yourself in me? Offering this request, decide to unclutch everything you know as you and the world and anything you know. Absolute, supreme unclutching. I tell you, just if 10,000 people can do this all over the world, we will give a super conscious breakthrough to the humanity. It is actually too cheap, small number, just 10,000 people. I am not asking more than that. We need just 10,000 people. And for a normal average human beings, toxin level in their body and mind, within 3 months, they can successfully manifest Paramashiva. Nothing else is required, I tell you. If at all you want to reduce the 3 months time to lesser and less and manifest quickly, only one thing, stop taking solid food, start hydrating your body with a lot of liquids like neem juice, organic fruits juices, arugambul juice, herbs. Hydrate your body with organic fruits juices and herbal juices and stop taking solid food. Langanam parama aushadam. That is the ultimate alchemy medicine. Aushadam does not mean medicine. Aushadam means alchemy medicine. I tell you, fasting with the intention of manifesting Paramashiva not only detoxes your body, it detoxes literally your deeper layers like a prana sarira, Mano Sarira, whole brain gets detoxed. And Ananda Sarira, Vijnanamaya Sarira, Anandamaya Sarira, all the deeper layers gets detoxed.